I think it was misunderstanding between me and staring at the track, and unfortunately I fell over his rear wheel and I hit my shoulder really bad, and now I have 10 screws and a plate in it, so it took a time until it healed. I tried to work out easily, go to rehabilitations and do all the stuff that was necessary for it, and now I'm able to make again 30, it's not many, but 30 press-ups at one goal, which is very good and impressive for me now, because as I said 1.5 week ago I was not able to make a single one. Well, there are many things where I'm quite struggling. One of them is braking. I don't think it is because of a different bike, but I was never really good on the brakes, so I need to get faster, because that's the place where I lose the most, the braking points. Because the exits are quite good, quite impressive, because I'm faster than a lot of the other riders, and I think we can make a good results on the exits, but unfortunately we also have to have a good entries to be really fast, to see the good lap time. Well, I think it is quite what I expected, because of course the engine is a little bit slower, which is sometimes not really nice, because you see the MotoGP guys going away from you on a straight, but anyway, we knew it's gonna be like that. But anyway, the power is not really bad out of the corner, the chassis is great, it's much better than it was last year, so I'm really happy now, and we are trying to work really hard to make the results better every race. The bikes should be quite similar, let's say they should be the same, but of course you never know. Because first, of course, when someone is really fast like Espargaro is right now, they are trying to show what is the limit of the bike, so they give him the best material to make it even a little bit better. So that's, you have to expect that, that's of course. But on the other hand, also Aprilia, I cannot really say every time which material is better and which is worse, because they think or they expect some parts to be the best and they could break. So that's racing, everything is really on the edge, and they are trying of course to give all of us the best material, because Aprilia wants to be best not by one rider but by all of us. I live in Brno, very close to the circuit, it's like 3 minutes from the track, and I still live with my family because it's pretty easy for me, first thing. And the second thing is that I spend so much time abroad, out of my house, so I don't really need to move yet. I'm thinking of it already, I'm planning to move, but not yet, so I'm living with them. I really want to study as long as I can, if it will be possible, with my work, with racing, with everything around. But last year I finished the first part that it was really important for me, which is bachelor's degree. And now I'm really trying to get the master's. So I'm working on it really hard, and I hope next year I'll be able to make the final exam. Well, yes, I like to do many extreme things. I don't know why, it's just making me happy to do them. So I like to fly the helicopter, which is not that extreme, by the way. I like shooting, I like skydiving, which is one of my favorite things, but unfortunately I don't have really much time for it, so I don't do it very often, but I really enjoy doing these things. Well, yes, of course, the helicopter took me more than 1 year to get through the process, to fly with the instructor, to try to do to pass all the exams, because it's not about one single final exam, there are more of them. And it was not an easy one, it was really difficult, and I had even to study the technical part of the flying and everything, because the final exam, the written exam, is also very difficult. Yes, I have a great fan club, I'm really happy with them, we make a lot of meetings. I think they are a great support to me, they come to many races, it is really great that they come and support me on almost every European race. I think this is a great time for Czech Republic, because it hasn't happened many times that there were two Czech riders in the MotoGP class. And even some people are not really happy with our results. I think they should be really happy that they have two riders in MotoGP, because maybe when one of us, or maybe both, you never know, are out of the GP, it won't probably happen for a long time again. So we are really trying hard to make a good results, to go fast, and it is really interesting for all the fans of MotoGP or motorcycles in Czech Republic.